With rushing rivers and warmer temperatures on the way, experts have advice on how you can stay safe and have fun out on the water this summer.
Being early in the season, Adriana Saunier tells me what people should be on the lookout for when going for a swim.
People are not in very good swimming shape and they overexert, and then that causes problems with exhaustion and potential drowning.
She says always swim with a buddy. Flathead County Sheriff Brian Hano stresses to always wear a life jacket, swim within your ability, and be on the lookout for dangers in the water.
When a log goes across the river and the water's literally essentially being pulled under that log, is a big hazard for us because people that get pulled under those.
Sheriff Hano and Saunier both have suggestions if you see someone struggling in the water.
Establish eye contact, call to them, tell them to move towards you. And if they can't do it, if they start doing the up and down vertical bobbing, then you're going to need to extend something to them, a tree branch, a boat oar.
Sheriff Hano recommends carrying a throw bag with you in case someone does need help. When in doubt, call 911. In Kalispell, Marin Sioux, MTN News.